Hi, Steven. Welcome, nice all Espresso TV fans. We are now here at the World of Coffee in Geneva.
Welcome to the Acaia booth.
What to do? We are here at Acaia. Most important is, besides the grinder and the espresso machine, the scale.
Of course. So we started our company with weighing technology, industrial weighing technology. So I'm going to explain you the different modes that we offer.
Yes.
Acaia Lunar. It's our scale that's specifically designed for your espresso workflow.
Yeah.
So first of all, we have the weighing mode. So you can just place your gun on your auto
tab. That's step number one.
That's just number one. So you manually operate the weight of the scale. Then if you hold the power button for a second, you move to dual display mode. It's timer and the weight. So you can manually start, you can manually tap, and then you manually start the timer once you start the flow of your espresso. You can also manually stop the timer.
When you mainly use this mode, just for experiment or testing or...
People use this mode if they just want to manually operate the machine, and they manually operate the scale. It all depends on what your preference.
So I would call it a simple, easy mode.
Simple, easy, manual mode.
Yeah, exactly.
And you can reset it by double tap the tap button. So reset the timer and reset it.
Yeah.
And we go on to the next mode.
The water and drop.
You will see the drop as well. It indicates that the timer will automatically start when it detects the flow of espresso. So you still manually tear the weight. And once the scale detects the flow of espresso, it will automatically start the timer.
Yeah.
It will also automatically stop the timer when the flow of espresso is finished. When you remove your cup, it will show you the average flow rate.
Cool.
All right. You reset the scale again by double tapping the
button. Yeah.
You have questions?
Not yet.
Let me know if you have.
Yeah. Now we go to the next mode. Drop and square.
Drop and square. So square always means auto tear.
Yeah.
So slowly we are creating a hands-free operation of the scale,
and
of your espresso workflow.
When you work in a bar, for example, then you want to have hands-free.
Yeah. So you place your cup, and once it's stable, it automatically tears the weight. And with the droplet, just like in the mode we used before, it will automatically start the timer when it detects the flow of espresso.
That's so also good for
replicating the flow of espresso.
Yeah.
Once the flow of your espresso stops, it will also automatically stop the timer. And once you remove your cup, you will see the average flow rate of your...
Yeah, that's really super practical when you're just working, and so you always have also the control.
Yeah, you have control and you have the information of your...
Yeah.
Once again, you reset the both timer and weight by double tapping the tab. The next one, you will see a triangle and a square.
Yeah.
So the square is the same as we had just before. It's auto tear, where there's a stable weight. And the triangle means it will automatically start the timer as well when the weight is stable. So it's a hands-free operation. So you place your cup, you start the flow of your espresso, and you have your timer, you have your weight. Once you remove your cup, the timer will stop, and you will see your average flow.
So what's the main application for triangle square and triangle drop?
So the difference between triangle drop and triangle square, right now you place your cup, you start the flow and everything is timed in.
Okay.
With the droplet you are missing like a pre-infusion, so it will start the timer and the flow is detected.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
So the difference can be about 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 seconds.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, and then we have one more mode. It's the square only. So this is the auto tear mode. You place your cup, it will automatically tear once it detects it's there.
Yeah.
So these are the main different modes, the main modes for espresso workflow.
Super, and it also has for pour over.
It has one mode for pour over,
Let's just complete it and then, So espresso finished, now pour over.
Okay, so this is the pour over mode. The flow rate indicator for pour over is now adjusted to 0.5 grams per second instead of 0.1 gram per second.
Yeah.
So the flow rate indicator is now it's now adjusted for your flow for your pour over coffees. Yeah. So it also makes this an ideal travel scale.
Small with all the functions.
Yeah, reliable, accurate, precise, cool. And durable.
Wow, super, Steven. Hey, thank you very much for this small excursion in the scale world. Good, ciao.